Pochettino's comments should make Wolves fans feel very proud. Wolverhampton Wanderers play host to Tottenham Hotspur in the Premier League tomorrow. Tottenham boss Mauricio Pochettino addressed the media ahead of his side's clash with Wolves at Molineux tomorrow night, and raved about the quality of Nuno Espirito Santo's side, labeling them as a very competitive team, as quoted by Football.London. Spurs head into the game sitting in fifth position in the Premier League table, having taken 21 points from their opening 10 league outings, whilst Wolves occupy 10th spot, after a return of 15 points from a possible 30 on offer. Both teams play a wonderfully exciting, expansive brand of football, so tomorrow's clash at Molineux will be a great one for the neutrals to watch. Pochettino spoke to reporters today, and talked up the quality of the Wolves side, highlighting how much of a challenge his team will face in the Black Country tomorrow, as quoted by Football.London, "I think a massive challenge, it will be a tough game. They always face big teams and are very competitive and very good, and I think they have a lot of very good players and are doing very well from the beginning of the season. We are going to face a team that are playing really well. Of course, will be a massive challenge for us. Both Tottenham and Wolves will be desperate for all 3 points tomorrow, so there should be a really exciting game of football on display at Molineux. The game kicks off at 19:45, and can be seen exclusively live on Sky Sports.